headed down to the creek here. Bug with me again. He's already run into the hole. Fishing walleye again. Today though, gonna be using the old night crawlers. Some of my favorite ways to fish for them. I do all right, I guess that's why I like it. Try to rip some lips. Boog, you getting any hits yet? I can see myself going down right here. How's that water? Yeah, if you can get out onto that rock, yeah, that's, there's ledges there. They just lay onto those ledges. Hardest way to fish for walleye, right here. This is a rigging for it, watch this. If you blink, you'll miss it. Hook them once through the head with like a size 6 or 8 octopus hook. Medium sized split shot. That's it. Walk out here. Show Bug how it's done in the first cast. Better hurry. Oh, perfect throw. Actually, I could have been down a little more. I got a hit. Hold on a second, Bug, don't cast. I'm gonna let this son of a gun run with it for a little bit.
What?
I said don't cast it, I'm gonna let this son of a gun run with it.
Why? Pretty good one.
Feels pretty good. I don't know if it's a walleye. Probably a catfish. It might be a walleye.
Yep, it's a walleye.
Yeah, it is. That's a good one there. Oh yeah. First cast and a keeper. Oh, that's a 25, 26 incher probably. 24.
Lost another one, so I haven't cast out there yet.
.22, .23, pretty easily, I would say. Pretty good for the first cast. Fish fry tonight. Glad we got a decent one on the first cast, because that's something else that I've noticed about these fish. Well, I guess fishing for them for years. You got to catch these good ones in the first couple casts, or they got to be the first fish out of the hole, because if not, you don't catch any nice ones. But look, it's, what time is it? Noon? 1 o'clock in the afternoon? Bright sunny skies. Still catch these nice fish in the creeks. Get him on the stringer. Pop that hook out. About 23. What do you got there? 23 incher. We'll keep it. There's a fish there. Little one. Oh yeah, keeper. Tomorrow's trophy today, right there.
That's a good one.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
sheep's head. See, that's sucker. Staying down, whatever it is. It's not a bass. Yep. It's a good one, though. That's a really nice catfish. Hopefully it's clean. But I don't know. Don't lose it, though. We'll keep it.
Oh, you want it?
Yeah, we'll keep it. And we have tacos tonight. It's a nice fish, too. I mean, good eating size.
Probably scared every fish out of the
pocket. Like I said about these walleye like this, catching a nice walleye, you gotta catch him first fish. I'll grab him for you, I just didn't want to get the hook to fly out and then he's not done. Nice bug, clean. Channel cat. Great job, Justin! I think it's a catfish. That's not a little walleye.
Good size.
Not a little guy. What's that there, bug?
I don't know, you know,
Fish. Come on, get them out of the hole. Can sucker before they're good. It's a nice one. Look at that, a sucker for a sucker. You gotta get a picture of that. This feels like a giant here.
Oh, yeah.
No. I wouldn't be surprised if it was a creek chub. God, how do you miss that? Leave him go for 10 seconds and you miss it. Still have your worm. That's like 3 and 3 casts that I've missed or... There, I got another hit.
One.
It feels like a better fish, but I don't know what it is. So much for being better, huh? Oh boy, I felt like a good fish there. Good one. Really good fish. Yeah. I don't know. Probably. Sheep's head. Well, I don't know. Now it isn't fighting like it's very nice. I wonder if it's caught under something. Must have been caught under something, bug. Because it's not very nice now. Small mouth. Well, it was caught under something. Couldn't move it. Is that wrapped you? Mm-hmm. Oh, I thought it was wrapped around you. Feels like a little better fish. Staying down, which is good. Walleye. We're gonna be short. Yeah, it'll be close. Oh yeah, he's 16. 16 and a half. First legal one for this morning. Good eating size. I hooked him deep too, so. Keep fishing, bugs up the creek. He hasn't caught anything today, he's disappointed. I see him up every time. Keep fishing.